Hey, anyone down here?
How's everyone doing on this fine day?
We have some good news for you, honey.
Is that right?
I got an A on my chemistry test.
That is good news, kitten.
No surprise there with all the chemistry Sally has with Reggie Williams.
Hey, don't tease your sister, Timmy.
All right, Mom, but guess what? I won my track meet today.
That is wonderful, Timmy.
Jimbo and Bo Jim. Man, those guys suck.
I knew you could do it, champ. And if my nose doesn't deceive me, I'd say the rest of the good news. Having your mother's pot roast for dinner.
As always, the nose knows.
Now, I hello all of you, my perfect family.
Oh.
Can't have the crazies playing in the supply closet, I suppose. What do we have here?
Is on that paper. Try out the trim.
go.
God damn it!
What the fuck is your problem?
Could I have grabbed this before? Is. Maybe I can.
So you can grab that paper off the table. Here's a paper like hard and thin. The little guy up there.
Yeah.
You can grab both of the pieces of paper.
this is what the inside of one of these rooms looks like. See if this thing still has some juice. Ah!
Note that the time is exactly 5:43 in the p.m. on October 20th. What's the date? The 26th. October 26th, 1947. This is the fifth day of observation on Mr. Mosby, who was found rambling in the hospital halls, claiming that he undergoes physical and psychological changes when the moon is full. Dr. Loomis can elaborate. Doctor?
Thank you, Dr. West. The patient appears to be under severe duress at almost all times of the day.
Torn apart.
He to listen to reason. He continues to
could come in handy.
Another creature when the moon is full. Such wild standards. But Mr. Mosby appears to suffer no fractures of any kind on his skull. And all of his motor functions seem fine. There is the possibility of split personality, but he doesn't appear to show any symptoms that normally pertain to people with such illness, other than the rambling, which seems to stay consistent and coherent, oddly enough.
And what do you recommend for next steps?
Well, the proper thing for now is to keep him in a straitjacket and locked in his room. He should remain under observation for 3 weeks with an increase.
What are you doing here?
Ouch!
That's no way to treat a pal.
Leave me alone!
Have a heart, Wilson. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Away from me!
Stop it!
Ooh!
No! Come on! I was kidding! I'm a kidder!
Starting to think maybe I belong in here. I don't like surprises.
Sorry.
Just for the sake of saving time and having you backtrack, just go push it towards the east.
Just give me my heart back, you bastards. What do they do down here? Giving something in or out? Thank you. time for my magic trick.
Ah!
Stand to brush up on some of this. Yeah, that's a good move.
Christ.
I killed enough for you bastards. One more time, you bastard. Your type never worth it. Stay dead this time. What the? Shit. What the? Shit.
Sorry.
Don't make them like they used to.
I was gonna do that.